darling Tamari. Madiwa Tamari, eh, my darling Tamari. Madiwa Tamari, eh, my darling Tamari. Madiwa Tamari, eh, my darling Tamari. Madiwa Tamari, eh. I thought you wouldn't come.
I hate to see you.
How is it at home?
Take me away, Tabiso.
I want to, but I can't yet.
If only you had money, we could go away.
My music, Tamari. I'll find a way.
Who is going to hear you?
They are going to hear me, Tamari. And when they do, I promise they'll love me. I got your voice, Tamari. Try.
All right. Take me away. Mechanica. Like brother.
Where have you been? You know she needs you.
What else? Yes, Anadi.
And biscuits.
Also for your mother?
I like biscuits.
You should look after your money.
Are the other women coming to help? I don't think so, Mai.
Yes. They are afraid. Have they come?
No one is coming. And if things go on like this, I am going to leave.
Where are you taking that?
What's the use? Nobody's going to drink it.
Itai! You're wasting!
Too bad. Even if they come, the plow is broken. Namo.
Baba promised me new tires.
Come.
Baba's the only one who used to know cars. Did he ask him for tires?
Yes, I asked him.
Fetch me the medicine.
It's finished.
Help me, Nora. Leave me. Don't talk like that, Mai. Leave me. We are going to get you better.
It's up to you to look after everybody. I don't want you to suffer like I am. Chabiso is a good boy. I think she's better off at home.
When her people fell into the hand of the foe, and there was none to help her, the foe gloated over her. All who honored her despised her, for they have seen her nakedness.
Yes. You have come.
Did you finish plowing?
We are trying. Itai tries. Have you come about the cattle?
What are you asking? How could I come for cattle when I know you're unwell? I've come to see you, Maigu. And the children.
Tamari, Itai, Nor, Namu, promise you'll take care of them.
Just two bulls, then my brother's debt will be paid.
I'm terribly sorry, young man. My condolences.
Bye. Amaye, amaye, tazo sarateka. Amaye, 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 tazo sarateka.
The Lord has chosen this day to take Ketue Mapisa after her long suffering. We come alone into this world and go alone. But she has joined her husband Gideon through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
I'm the only one of the Mapisa clan who is left. I lost my brother, now my sister-in-law. These children have lost their parents. Therefore, I have become their father. My wife will do her best to be their mother.
Where did you take the bulls? Those are my cattle now. My father left them for me.
Listen, my boy. I don't want to argue about who those cattle belong to. All I'm trying to do is pay off debts your father left. Who paid the clinic while he was sick and not working for a long time? And your mother? And the other expenses?
I want my cattle.
They are not your cattle. People have to be paid. The past is past. Let it go. Things will come right in the end.
Tamara.
I know a man who earns $1,000 every day, including Sundays. And you know what he does?
What?
He collects the garbage and sells it. $1,000 a day. There are plenty of ways to make better money in Harare.
Can you get me a job?
Of course, easy.
Where can I find you?
Jimmy Shop. Everybody knows me in Harare. Ask anyone. Eh?
Thank you.
I'm on the 17th floor.
Can I have one?
Yeah, sure. Yeah? Pass them around.
Still good.
Itai! Itai! Where is it?
What?
The plough, it's gone. I don't believe it. He could have waited. What does he want from us?
Don't worry, I'll get it.
He won't listen, Itai.
Who is Uncle Ozef?
It's Nimbe. He is at Mrewa's house.
It's our plow.
It's any money. As of today, everybody around here uses it.
We are left with nothing. We can't grow anything.
Don't you listen? I told you the reasons why. No, leave him. Go ahead, Itai. Kill me. Come on. Then what will become of the Mapisa clan, hmm? Then where will you be?
You don't have to pay anything for us anymore. You've given nothing and taken everything. Damn this place. Damn you all. We will manage.
What did he say?
I need some money.
Money? Where will I find money?
Uncle Ozias will do nothing for us.
So now you want to take money? Who will help if I give you money?
I'll find Uncle Jimmy.
How are you going to do that?
I need money just to get to town.
You're wasting. You're wasting everything.
You can't do anything here, Tamari. I can earn money in town.
Okay, see you tomorrow. No, not today. We're closing.
I'm looking for Jimmy. Jimmy Sharp.
Jimmy moved out.
What do you mean he moved out? Look, I've got his card. He told me to come here.
He moved out?
Where can I find him?
He went to Joburg long back.
But I saw him just a few days.
No, Jimmy Sharp.
Excuse me, please. I'm looking for work. I was doing Form 2.
Try BA honors, Mfana.
Uncle Jimmy.
What Jimmy? You want my money?
Sorry.
Here it is. You can keep it.
Itai's already gone.
I'm tired of trouble with you and Itai, Tamara. It's finished. I wash my hands off you. Hello, Nora.
Hello, Nemo.
And what is this, my friend?
It's a house.
And where's the garage for the car?
This is for the helicopter.
I I don't know what to do.
Hannah, are you coming back to school?
Tamara, what are you doing here?
It's not for me. I came to ask if Nora can come back.
But you haven't paid her levy. It's been 2 terms now.
I'm asking a favor, sir.
I'm sorry, Tamari. I didn't make the rules.
Did you go?
He wanted to help us. How are you getting on, Tamari? If there's anything I can do to help, not money, I'm here in the village. I'm used to looking after children.
Thank you, Ambuya.
Money. He's only got sense.
Don't you want to eat?
Give it, give it, give it. Give me some money. Zara sister. I'm hungry.
This is our house. 5 rooms. No rent. You and our dining room. Come and check our bathroom.
Open your eyes, see what's true. Cause the base of the problem is me and you. Let's get together and understand. The kids on the streets, they need a hand. And education, support from the nation. Come on everybody, let's get up and face them. Each and every day you see him running wild. But the fact remains, he's everyone's child.
Asking for help, madam, asking for help. Senti, gender, gender, sister, senti.
Sometime, I'll take you soon.
Asking for help, madam, asking for help. Asking for help, boss, boss, asking for help.
Why did you come here? I was looking for my uncle Jimmy, but he went to South Africa.
What are you going to do?
I need a job, Charlie.
Job? Better stay with us.
Ah, confess. I'm not carrying away.
I'm not
carrying away. I'm not carrying away.
I'm not carrying away. I'm
not carrying away. I'm not carrying away. I'm not carrying away. I'm not carrying away.
Madam, give me money. I want your money. Madam, give me money. I want your money.
It had to say that to stay with us. It's looking for a grabs.
Hey, sharp bro. You see, hey, no problem, lads. You already put your deposit.
My pause. Pause. My pause here. Better bang down next to me. You are safer there.
Still doing very, very well. His name is Tendai, the prince. Tendai Emperor's at Midnight Magic, a so-called character.
$23.27.
It's not enough.
Write it in the book.
How will you ever pay?
Itai will send money.
If I was nice to everybody, like I'm to you, I would be out of business.
You can write that in the book too.
I easily like you more than money. And with the right man, you can be happy. Which one do you like? I don't like to see you sad, Tama. You like? Meet me tonight. I'll have a surprise for you.
No, I don't want the dress.
You owe me a lot of money for the groceries, Tamari.
I'm struggling to make ends meet, Father.
I know this situation, child. Times are so difficult. And so much so in your case.
My debt is growing at the store.
With Shaggy? Do you know about Kombe?
No.
Oh, well, perhaps this is providence. I'll see what I can do. Meanwhile, would you like me to pray for you?
All right.
Use the cushion, my dear.
Tamari. They are good.
It's $1 each.
You know I don't have money, girl.
Even food, my zonde.
Yes, fine.
I'm selling. I'm selling.
Gogogoi, Tamar, are you coming? Can't you open the door?
We are sleeping.
Pastor Piri said you should not forget to go to Gombe. Once upon a time, there was an orphan called Tukai. Tukai's parents and relatives had all died, and he lived with a stepmother who had her own son called Zenze. The stepmother was very cruel to Tukai, favoring her son Zenze. But Tukai was cleverer than Zenze.
I know that story, Ambuya.
Ah, stand up, children. They've come. Let's go. Tukai and Zenze went hunting together. Tukai always shot guinea fowl, while Zenze butchered frogs.
Zenze would always grab Tukai's bag of guinea fowl and give him his bag of frogs. When they got home, the mother would scold Tukai, "How dare you bring me frogs?" And while she and her son feasted on guinea fowl, Tukai was fed only bones.
One day, Tukai did not shoot guinea fowl, and he shot frogs instead. That day, Zenze grabbed Tukai's bag as usual and gave it to his mother. She looked inside the bag and saw frogs. "Why have you brought frogs?" she asked Zenze. Zenze was surprised. He turned to Tukai and said, "Tukai, you cheated me today. Where are the guinea fowl you shot?" Then his mother realized that Zenze had tricked her. She chased him and beat him soundly. So Tukai went out and shot some guinea fowl. And that night, Zenze ate bones while Tukai and his stepmother feasted on delicious meat.
Thank you.
these are the people who are going to help you.
Good afternoon, all of you. I do not need to tell you that everywhere we go, there are more and more orphans who must be fed, clothed, schooled, and cared for. We cannot do this for you, but we are anxious to find out how you are coping in your communities, to see what can be done. But the solutions must come from your own communities, as they have always done. That is why we are here, to hear your stories.
I don't want to be an orphan.
No, it's not like that, Namo.
I can do it.
All right, let me show you. When did Tamari go?
I think she's coming soon.
Sing with me. Now listen.
Too many changes in your eyes, Tamari. I'm not sure what to say. So much sadness in your eyes, Tamari. Will anyone take it away? Mudi wangu, chese chandi nacho, tinokupaha, ni moyo wangu wese. Saka shingirira, simarangu, tinokupaha, tiritese. Mudi wa tamari, hey, my darling Tamari. Mudi wa tamari, hey, my darling Tamari. Mudi wa tamari, hey, my darling Tamari.
I'll take the dress.
You want the dress? You want the dress, but you're always running away from me.
Please, I'll do what you say. I'll come back this evening.
Beauty is forever given to you by those who see the truth. The times are hard, and your father has long since led the way. Today it's a new day. Mudi wangu, moyo wangu unorata, when I see all the things you do. Mwana wachange tovana, watava mayu sati wakura, shamari shingirira.
Tabiso.
You look great.
How are you?
Fine. Things went well.
Thank you. I'm glad things went well.
I have another present for you. What's wrong?
I wish you could have taken me away.
I've come for you now.
What about Nora and Namu?
I saved a bit of money for you. I love you, Temari. Can't you try to come? I'm going to Harare this time. There's work for me there. We can make it, Temari. We can make it.
What will I do in the city?
Charlie. Hey, Charlie. Let's go.
Let's do it.
We haven't got anything. No, we have to go.
He has no mother and his father is deceased. He roams the city and the ghetto back streets, stealing and robbing and in fire. But you want to know that he was on the...
Hey, you don't understand that.
You see, who we will be lived to 19. Who we will go, you better come clean. Who we get a college or degree. He said, I'd rather be a gangster.
Give it up, mate.
I'd rather be a gangster. Selling cocaine on the corner. Cause we are not known.
Look after your car, boys. My name is Declan. I'm here, boys. Brother, I was watching your car.
Of a character, her spirit was free. He said, I'm leaving, but I'll soon send you my money. Cut to the city and found nothing to eat. No food, no bed, no breakfast in the morning in bed, no love and no family. So he shook his head and looked at me and said, I'd rather be a gangster. I'd rather be a gangster. He has no mother and his father is deceased. He roams the city and the ghetto back streets, stealing and robbing and in fire and police. But do I know that he was only 16? We will see who we will be live to 19. Who we will be, boy, you better come clean. A college or degree. He said, I'd rather be a gangster.
What you doing?
I'd rather be a gangster. Selling cocaine on the corner. Cause we do not know no other.
Get off of that. Now, get off of that. Get out of here. All of you. Right now.
Original leg one shock enough on your case, man. Follow me, bro.
Closed. You are cheating.
Closed.
You didn't win.
I've won.
Get a petrol for that.
You didn't close. Put some more money, Jay. Keep on playing. Keep on playing. Close.
Hey. It's my turn. It's my deal now, okay?
Tell you about my sister Tamar. And I've got a brother too.
For making money.
Oh! Oh!
Give you a lift. You okay? Can I help you? Hey, do you want to earn some money?
Do you know who that guy is? He's just cruising.
You wanna be screwed?
Do you know where you're going? Do you know? He's useless. Leave him.
Yeah, he can go on his own, do what he wants.
Don't mess with us. Leave him.
Zato. Please, Zato.
If you stay with us, you do it my way.
She comes here every day. You know what to do.
Run along now, Chuaniso. You can come back tomorrow. Good afternoon.
Hi. Thomas from Woman Blacks Unlimited. Yeah, man. Stick to one partner. Quantum Bearer.
What do you want today? Wufu. Corned beef? I can give you long life milk.
I don't mind.
But I want something now.
Ambuya is waiting with the children. I'll come back tonight. But you know, I also need something. $20. Thanks. See you tonight.
Just a minute.
There she is. Shaggy today, tomorrow someone else.
I don't like it.
Get him water for me. Taking diseases everywhere.
She better watch out. Get away from my bucket. We don't want you here. What have I done to you? What have I done to any of you?
Prostitutes should go to Harare. Then our husbands will be safe.
I don't want your husbands. I'm not a prostitute. Who are you to say these things? I never saw you at our house and my mother never saw you.
What is it, child?
Good afternoon, Ambuya.
Shame.
Ambuya, you've come a long way to see us. I hope it's good news.
Now, Ozias, please put me down in the shade.
What is it, Ambuya?
Tamari.
The whole village is talking. I'm ashamed.
It has gone too far, Mapisa. I ask you to help.
I have already.
Not enough. These children need more.
Please, I work hard. It is difficult to care for my own children.
You are prosperous, but it is not money alone. Those children would appreciate a visit.
I won't waste my time until she behaves decently.
They are in this position because you have ignored them.
Please, I'm going back to my work.
Ozias, the head of a family has responsibilities, not only privileges.
Here comes Tamara, a prostitute, eh? You're going for a boyfriend?
Tamara.
I've got Nora school levy. I know it's the middle of term, but can she come back now?
Boys, please. What is the money for, Tamara?
For Nora's school levy.
It's school is full, Tamara. No more places. But maybe I could find a place for your sister. And even you. We've been missing you here, Tamara.
I haven't come for myself. I need a receipt.
Go and pay at the office.
The news breaks is dinner. More than 2,000 people appear dead in the Rangpur Sajpur district of northern Bangladesh as raging water spills over the banks of...
Where have you been?
Rescue operations have been hampered by persistent monsoon storms. Another
visit, the school paying Nora's levy. England
has died. It takes all afternoon to pay the headmaster.
Death toll to 37. No one has yet claimed
responsibility. I had to wait for a receipt.
Persistent drought continues to threaten the ability of the southern.
I don't care how you spend the money I give you.
Speaking at a function. In
don't come to me with receipts. Who gave you the receipt? The headmaster? Does he take payments at night?
I paid him the money.
And you pay for that? Please, you bitch. You take my money? You mess me around? You're only good for one thing.
Please, close the door.
Hey, look at that.
All tools to the shed.
What are you doing? Hey, boy. Fun. You don't do it like that. You make the rest of us look lazy. What's your problem?
No problem. You have a problem.
You're telling me I've got a problem?
Tools to the shed, now!
I'm watching you.
Come on, move along, get going.
Hey, Jobson, come here, you son of a bitch.
Son of a what?
A bitch, Jobson. Sit down.
You calling my mother a bitch?
Yes, a bitch.
Stop it! What do you think you're doing? Hey, stop it! What do you think? Stop it!
One week, and you've torn the place down. Where does this violence come from? From the streets or home? Was your father violent? Did he beat your mother?
No. What do you know about my family?
Tell me about your family.
I don't have a family.
Where are they?
What do you know about families? You've got your whole life having a good time at our expense, messing around with everybody, and we sit here and listen to your bullshit.
You think you're special? Sort out your own problems then.
I thought you were here to do that.
Ah, so you do want to talk about it?
Hey, Topsire, what's the matter? You sick? What I said the other day about your mother, I have revised my opinion. I think your mother gave you AIDS.
Leave him here.
And so you break his ribs.
My mother died, and we take all the shit. You know, I can't bring her back. I can't bring them back.
Both of them?
My parents died. He died of AIDS.
Is there anyone at home?
Yes. Yes. But nobody helps us. They think we all have AIDS.
Look, you can stay here or go home. Do you want to go home?
I want to go home.
Good afternoon, Ambu.
Yes, good afternoon.
The boy wanted to give his cousin a present.
Let me see.
She hasn't been here since I came.
Come, Namu. Do you like it? I'm glad. You want to learn how to drive a helicopter? We'll see. Maybe next year, you can fly to school.
Get in.
No, I'm not coming.
I said get in.
No.
Do you want me to drag you in front of your children? You know me, Tamari. Don't let me hurt you.
I'll come back. Nora, put Namo to bed.
Where are you going, Sissy?
I'm coming. Remember to lock up.
Namo, stop it.
You are angry. Drink.
Taking a short break, but while you wait, we've got a special treat for you. I hope you are all going to be impressed. A young man from our own soil. He recently introduced himself to me. Let me introduce to you, ladies and gentlemen, Tabiso.
Drink
forever given to you by those who see the truth.
What's the matter with you? Huh?
And your father has long since led the way. Today it's a new day. Mubi wangu, moyo wangu unorata. When I see all the things you do. Mwana wachange tolana, watawa mayu sati wakura. Shamari shingirira.
Thank you. Excuse me. Hey! Ew. Drop it! Let's go, you bitch! Drop it!
Zimina Nalumtana O Sishileo Uhambengo Kutula Milusi Zimina Nalumtana O Sishileo Uhambengo Kutula Wena namongi tuhambe kahle sizohlangana kwelizayo sizokukhumbula.
Suffer the little children to come unto me and forbid them not, for such is the kingdom of God. Verily I say unto you, whosoever shall not receive the kingdom of God as a little child, he shall not enter therein. And he took them up in his arms, put his hands upon them, and blessed them.
I wish to speak. Today, I'm not good at making speeches. It has taken the death of Namu to make me realize that these are my children. He was also everyone's child. We were all his father, his mother. but we stood by. We allowed death when we could have supported life. Namo wanted to fly.
Every man has got his day when he's down and out. And every woman has got that hour when she's full of doubt. Every child has known that time of darkness around, when not a word or a ready smile could make steady the ground. So you look with faith to the gods above, reach out to those around you. It's all about love. And you, you let your tears flow and mingle in the dust. Peace settles in your heart, 'cause it's about trust. Do not feed the pain of a fellow human being. Oh, do not judge a situation unseen. Lend a hand to those without, spare a minute to those alone. Unite with confidence, build your home. Yeah. But you've got to look with faith to the gods above. Reach out to those around, 'cause it's all about love. Yeah. And you, you let your tears flow and mingle in the dark. It's about trust. Be my friend, and I'll be yours until the end. Faith, trust, love. And every woman, she's got that hour when she's full of doubt. And every child has known that time of darkness around, when not a word or a ready smile could make steady the ground. Love. Be my friend, hold my hand, and together.